Eggo whole wheat waffles are the latest food to be involved in a recall.
They're being recalled in about 25 states because fears that they could be contaminated with listeria. Kellogg made the announcement, and the company is not alone. There have been about 30 food recalls just this month. So why are we hearing about more food recalls than in the past? Good question. John Lauritsen shows us why your favorite foods could be next.
Check your freezer. Kellogg is recalling about 10,000 cases of its Eggo Nutri-Grain.
So we're asking you about food recalls as you're eating lunch.
Yeah.
It's definitely food for thought, because recalls have become almost a daily occurrence. If there's a mistake, it's bad news.
And you got sick.
I got really sick, yeah.
They don't want to harm people. Most of them don't.
Ted Labuza is a professor of food science and engineering at the U of M. He says companies often do voluntary recalls when they find something that could cause health problems for consumers. And over the years, their methodology has gotten better.
Well, a good company is going to be doing environmental samples, every day.
The number one reason for a recall would be allergens, such as the detection of peanut dust or milk powder. Number two is pathogens. Kellogg says their whole wheat Eggo waffles were recalled because of listeria concerns.
It seems like there are a lot of cases with listeria. Why is that?
Listeria is a very hardy organism. It can grow in refrigerated conditions where the other pathogens don't.
Listeria is dangerous because it can attack all organs in the body.
Under the new FSMA, Food Safety Modernization Act, FDA has the authority to demand a recall.
Labuza says the FDA has recall authority, especially if it's a class one case, meaning the contaminated food could cause serious health problems. And as part of the FSMA Act, it's required that news outlets are made aware of any food recalls, which is why you may be noticing more of these types of headlines.
Well, I'd hope the company would do it if they knew something was wrong, but if not, definitely I would hope the government would step in.
John Lauritsen, WCCO 4 News.
Labuza told John that in the majority of food recall cases, no one is hurt by the contaminated products, but you should still get rid of any food that is part of a recall. If you have a good question for John, please email it by going to WCCO.com/links.